I'll be honest, yeah. You see me, I'll be honest, yeah. The one I like out of the most, out of all of the
Yeah.
YouTubers, yeah, is Liam
Uncle K, Uncle K. What's happening?
What's going on, bro?
Right, I want to debate with you. I want to debate with you on Paul's channel while there's four of us on it. Friendly debate, Uncle K, no malice in it.
Yeah, no, of course, bro.
So I got sent a video of you saying it's better not to work. Yeah, and it's better to just do this. And when you work, you're always in debt.
I didn't say it's better not to work. What I said was when you get to a certain age, yeah,
Yeah.
like my age, 40, yeah, your
Yeah.
time on earth is limited, yeah. So basically, what I said was if my skills that only allowed me to work like a £10 an hour job, yeah,
Yeah.
then basically I would not do that. I would rather not work on the basis that my time on earth is limited and now I'm selling my time for £10 an hour.
So how do you pay your rent?
How would I pay my rent?
How do you pay it?
Oh, I work, bro. I've got a job.
So this is what I'm saying. So when you I watched the video yesterday, or someone sent you a video yesterday where you're basically saying that anyone who works, you're just in debt from the minute you start working.
Basically, what working? So, what happened
I
with work?
was listen, this was no malice. This was me just wanting
No,
to know what
I totally, no, 100%, bro. What I believe is the system, yeah. It's basically kids who go to university, yeah? They come out of university in debt, yeah.
Yeah.
Now, let's just say
Well, not
in
all of
one
them, not
year,
all of them. Yeah.
not all of them, because some of them are from wealthy backgrounds, obviously, but let's just say your average person who goes to university comes out in some sort of debt, yeah.
Yeah.
So basically, now they're qualified to get a job, but they'll never get that job straight away. It's impossible because you can't come out of university and get this brain surgeon job. It's not a reality, yeah. So basically, you have to work other jobs for the meantime until you can get into your job that you're now qualified for. In the
Yeah.
meantime, you work like a lot of people who's qualified as superior jobs. Yeah, they could be some sort of technician, they could be anything. Yeah, basically, their value is like £30 an hour normally. Yeah, but because they can't get a job, they're working in Morrisons for £10 an hour. Right? Once they
Oh,
work in Morrisons, once they work in Morrisons for £10 an hour, yeah, they're
what's
on
wrong
the
with that?
government. Nothing's wrong with it. I've worked for £25 a day in a fishmonger's. So, but what my point is, once they get to that stage of getting in the system with the government, what the government then does is they get you a credit score, right? With that credit score comes finance, yeah? Because you want to build up your credit score. So people get a mobile phone and they'll pay a
Yeah.
mobile phone. They'll pay their rent, they'll pay all their bills, their tax, then they'll be in debt. Eventually, they're not going to have enough money to live because no one who's on £10 an hour, like you know yourself, if you're in accommodation in a major city, you're not
Yeah.
claiming benefits, you're just working, yeah?
Yeah.
You know, if you work in London, yeah? You know
Yeah.
the prices. Just say now you wanted to rent a one bedroom flat. And let's just say a shit area of London, yeah, like Wood Green, yeah, or
Yeah.
fucking just the ghetto, yeah, Tottenham, yeah. You know you're paying, if it's just a one bedroom flat, it's not a fucking just a room, yeah. You could be paying anywhere from 600 to £1,200 a month, yeah.
Yeah.
Then you've got your electric, your gas, your
You've
food,
got your
your
what you've
water.
got. What I believe you've got, yeah, is every normal person's life, lad, what they have to budget and get through life. Now, obviously, it's better to. Some say it's better to hustle and better to do whatever, lad. Yeah, but obviously
I don't believe that.
that's how our parents of us. That's how parents of everyone. So, what do you do for work, Uncle Kate?
Online poker coach and player as well.
So,
So
what's
basically,
that?
I coach people how to play. Basically, people send me hand histories, yeah, and I coach them where they went wrong. I look at their hands, I go over them, etc., etc., and they pay me an hourly rate, innit?
So what your private renting your gaff?
No.
What is what? You're owning it.
It's a mortgage in my missus's name.
So it's a mortgage in your bear's name. Yeah, as I say, lads, you got mad views, and you go back to all the time. It's like, obviously, if you don't eat so much, you're not gonna be able to live. Like, that's what I mean. That's why some people struggle, like, because they pay all the bills. You get what I'm saying? So it is better to do other things if you can. But at the same time, anyone who's working £10 an hour job, I'd take my hat off to them if they're paying the bills and still put a food in the cupboard, lad.
Let me give you an example, yeah?
Go on.
Basically, yeah, the reason why I say it as well, yeah, is because I believe, yeah, that a lot of male suicide, yeah, and a lot of male depression, yeah, comes from people working in the same job, the same environment, yeah, over a long period of time, yeah, and getting stuck in a rut. Like, they're stuck in a rut. It's just a daily routine. They get up, they go to Quick Fit, they change tires, they come home, whatever, like, whatever their job is, yeah? And basically, I don't personally believe that there's a human being on Earth without some sort of mental health issues. That's what I don't believe. That's what